Alright, how's it going, everybody? My name is TobyGamFroLand. Welcome back playing Street Fighter V. Last time we played with Awesome, now we're playing as Zangief, the big muscle guy, man, with the biggest beard. And he got a mohawk, so okay, let's see how much he have. He have three. Well, I thought he had four or five, but okay, let's begin. Let's see how it goes.
So good of him to send me latest newsletter. New muscle generation.
Master Zangief!
Oh, so it's you, Mika. I have been hearing of your great achievements.
Oh no. Next to the achievements of the Red Cyclone, I've done nothing.
As we've not seen each other, you will show me big new skills you developed in Rick. You ready for this?
Yes! Thank you for giving me this chance!
Come!
Oh god. Here. Give her a kick. Oh, grab her! Ooh, that's a handy right there. Grab her again. There's a muscle. Alright, how do you do an ultra move? Alright, that's how you do it. Alright, got him. Oh, that's a KO right there. Nice.
Master Zangief, that was phenomenal! Amazing! I want to follow in your footsteps and work to become a great wrestler just like you!
To follow in footsteps, you need muscle spirit, young one. I know. How about we both embark on great journey of training? We will tangle with fighters all over the world, continue to build muscle, and finally we achieve strongest muscle spirit.
Muscle spirit! That sounds so cool! It would be an honor to join you on this journey.
Long time no see. Your muscles are looking good, comrade.
As are yours, my friend. But I must say, the training pilgrimage seems a bit old-fashioned.
This is your friend?
Da, my friend Azam. He is also advisor of Muscle Sword Fighters Club. Say hello.
My name is Rainbow Mika. It's so very nice to meet you, sir.
Could it be? Is it possible you're the Zangief? Azam never said you knew each other.
Master,
I saw you on the internet. So many victories, and your muscles are amazing in person.
Oh, so you're interested in muscle? Then let me make your day. Brace, and I'll throw you as greeting.
No, that's all right. You don't have to. Really, meeting you is more than I could have asked for.
Don't be humble.
Uh-oh, here it comes. Ooh, dang, where are you? What? I was a little damage him. Never mind. Oh, no. Why are you backing up? Come on now. I want to lose. Do not want to lose. Come on now. Just grab him. And there you go. Grab him some more. Lose his ultimate. Do it, grab him! Nice. Nice, good job. See you.
Okay, I give up. Your power is tremendous.
You see? This comes from great power and dedication of muscle.
Do you think you'd mind having a match with me too?
It can't be. You're a wrestler too?
Ha ha ha! Perfect! You two should have great match together!
Wait! Let's talk about this!
I received a message from Lara for you, and in it she said, the usual place. Looks like there will be many steps in your journey.
Nah! She has big potential! I'm hoping Mika will learn something valuable on the way.
It reminds me of when we were guided by our masters, a lifetime ago.
Now is our turn to...
Just one more! I need to keep working on my muscle spirit! Just one more, please!
I can't! There's but so much passion and pro wrestling spirit one can take before he faints from joy.
Don't worry, comrade. Fiery spirit helps everyone. It isn't only for pro wrestlers.
The spirit you've inherited from your ancestors will fuel your power as a fighter. It is that spirit which will turn into muscle.
You inherited spirit?
I suppose so.
Finally, today I go into the Hallowed Ring, side by side with Master Zangief. I can't stop trembling.
Do not be nervous, Mick. Your muscle spirit is ready for anything. And it is trained as well as mine, so I know you can do this.
Thank you so much, Master.
If at any point you can't move the ring, just look at my trapezius muscle. It's your roadside. You can follow it to victory.
Master Zangief.
Okay, let's go, Mika!
Yes!
Wait, is that it, or, what? Okay. Let me see, okay. Like the video, dislike the video, comment down below if you would like the video so far, and, yeah. I'll see you guys later.